A pharmacy in Turkey has a mascot after the pharmacist nursed an injured crow back to health. Samet Kestane found the wounded bird in front of his house one day and tended to it as best he could. He says it took about 2 months for it to recover enough to be released back into the wild. But when Kestane set it free, the crow decided to stick around. Now the unlikely pair are friends, welcoming customers to the pharmacy for all their health needs.